It's strange because when you lie in hospital, the concern is to try and get you as much mobile as they can and try and get you to sort of like do functions for yourself and try to feed yourself, which is all soft food, but also in the other shot, I think, goes to one side. It's a strange, it's a very, very strange thing trying to, you're a baby trying to learn to eat and talk. And like a baby, when you put food into a baby's mouth, it comes down to one side, so it just slows out. It's a strange feeling.
So how much of a problem for you coming out on a different diet before you'd had the stroke? How much of a problem was it not being able to put your dentures in?
Oh, it's like today. I just had a cup of tea and no food. I can have a dog toast, you know, or wheat and mix or porridge. The whole life cycle of eating has had to change. Where if we go out for a meal, I feel a bit embarrassed because I try not to speak. You know, it's strange because they look. You see, they don't. I always feel that they're looking at me talking funny because I've got no teeth, and they don't realise why I've got no teeth. But to eat, sometimes the wife might have to cut up. You know, I have a tendency to go for salty food. We go to a Chinese restaurant, not a problem. The whole diet changes, but then you get a whole lot of problems with what you can eat and what's it causing. And you get I get lots of it. So, I can only describe them as ulcers. I don't know.